Macro's first movie at the gate was Fences. What is the significance?
It showed the reason for a company like Macro to exist, to help this movie get made when it was teetering on existing. And for that movie to then actually show that there was an audience that responded to it, that loved it, and then to have it also critically be acknowledged was on so many fronts a major win.